Hello everybody, my name is D. Kalyani. I study 6th class. I am from Kasturba Gandhi Barikal Vidyalayam in Saptagiri Colony, Karimnagar. Today I am going to explain what is the board mass. So I will say what is the board mass. So the spelling of board mass is BODMAS. For the B meaning bracket, O meaning of or order, D meaning division, M meaning multiplication, A meaning addition, S meaning subtraction. So here you see, first we should solve from the bracket. Then of or order, then division, then multiplication, then addition, and then subtraction. So here I gave, this is the one problem of the board mass. So here you see, 7 plus 5 into bracket, 4 into 8 minus 9. See here, what is that? First we should solve with the bracket form. So here bracket form, first we should solve. So 4 into 8, here I written the 4 table. So 4 8 is how much? Let's we see. 4 1 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8, 4 3 is 12, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20, 4 6 is 24, 4 7 is 28, 4 8 is 32, 4 9 is 36, 4 10 is 40, 4 10 is 40. So 4 8 jar here you see 32. So 4 8 is 32. So 4 8 is 32. And as it is, minus 9 we should write as it is and should keep the bracket. Then after, here again we should write, here you see this problem is came. Again we should write 7 plus 5 into, and with, we should keep only bracket. Because these two numbers we should subtract now. See 32 minus 9. Here I written the problem of 32 minus 9. See 32. In the 2 we can't cut 9. So we should take the borrow from the beside number. So the 2 will become 2 digit numbers. 12. So 12 minus 9. So 10, 11, 12. So 3 digit numbers. So 3 fingers. So 3 number. So here 2 is there. In this number ID, not number is there. So it's become the 2. So answer is 23. So here also answer is 23. Then next we should write only 7 plus. Because here this 2 problem is there for us. So 5 into 23. So here you see 5 into 23 I written here. So 23 into 5. So 5 3 is 15. So 5 1 carry here. So 5 2 is 10. So 10 plus 1 carry 11. So it will become 115. Then 7 plus 115 here we should do. So 115 plus 7. So 7 plus 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 2, 1 carry. So 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So 2 here, 1 down, any number is not there. So it is 1. So here you see, the number is came 122. 122 is the answer for 7 plus 5 into bracket, 4 into 8 minus 9. For the answer is 122. Here bracket means this form, division means this form, multiplication means this form, addition means this, and subtraction means this. I'm thinking you understand all. Thank you for watching this video.